Okay, I finally decided to get up and I'm gonna come out the master bedroom onto our balcony. I love that no one is here. Well, I can't, it's still early too. Look how far he goes. Bathroom. Jacuzzi right there. A window. Okay, so now I'm back into the next bedroom. Close this door. And I'm gonna go the other master bedroom sliding door. Oh, look, there's a screen. How often do you get a screen? Just like home. Oh, it's amazing. I'm not gonna lie, I just noticed the screen. Oh my gosh, look at the pergola. The other side of the balcony. Look at the ocean. This is a private deck patio. Looks like a size of another room. Imagine us seeing all of this last night. I'm bringing the kids, they still have the, well, just me and Ava are walking around somewhere. I can tell he was here. He was a fidget spinner. They were lounging here last night. Yasmin's spot. And this is all lit at night. These funny looking hotel slippers they give you, but you need it because the entire room is tile. No carpet anywhere. I mean, but shut the front door. This is really nice. A buddy of ours recommended this place, and I must say, he didn't lie about anything. It's definitely everything I was hoping it would be, and then some. It's already hot. I think it's about almost 9 o'clock. People are down there walking. Look, this place is really huge. Boats out there. Early in the morning. Look how private this place is. It's not overpopulated. More family oriented. Go back in and throw something on and go down and eat our free all-inclusive breakfast. Can't wait to see what it is. Moosh and I were the last ones to wake up. Actually, he's still asleep. I think I'll just lounge here until he wakes up. There's no sun here. But that goes wet. Maybe I'll hold off. So these are the rooms with the swim out pool right here. That's what we're gonna get. But they're smaller. It's not a problem, but we needed a little more privacy with the kids. And because we stand here so long, we just wanted more space. We needed 2 bathrooms. That's a must with 4 people. It is so beautiful the way you just walk out of your door in the patio and you just step right into water. It's about 3 feet deep. Over there is a pool area. Real nice. Most of them are rooms at the bottom. water park. And whatever else they have here. Not quite.